how to change the power button function, power button setting on a stock Android 15 device. You can set the power button function from launch the Google Assistant or Google Gemini or use power menu on your Android 15 or other Android device. So let's see how to change power button function on your Android 15 version. Here, by default, we set the power menu on my Android 15. When we long press the power button, you can see the power menu launch. If you want to use Google Gemini or Assistant, swipe down the notification panel from the top. Tap the setting gear icon at the bottom right. Now scroll down up to system on your Android 15. Tap on a system. Here you can find the gestures option. Tap on a gestures. Tap on a gestures. Scroll down. Here you can see the press and hold the power button option. Tap on it. Now you can see two options, power menu and a digital assist. Here you can set the sensitivity from short and long. Now we set the digital assistant on my Android 15. So when we long press the power button, you can see launch the Google Gemini or assistant you set. Now long press power button and you can see launch the Google Gemini on my Pixel 8 device. So you can set easily from the power menu or a Google Assistant or Gemini on your stock Android 15 device using this setting. That's it. If you like it, share it.